An Idaho man is recovering at a Logan hospital after a cement truck broadsided his car. A Utah Highway Patrol trooper says a van towing the car with the man inside attempted to make a left turn. The driver of the van told police she thought the cement truck was turning right, so she pulled out. Cement spilled out of the truck and onto the road. All three cars blocked the road for about an hour while crews extricated the man and removed cement from the accident scene.
The family